So here, this is my business, TradeUp.in. This is my YouTube channel. How to advertise my videos on Google Map? Not in the direct upload videos, my YouTube videos. First of all, open URL called business.google.com. Just open URL. In this one, select your location. See here, select your location. First of all, go to in this, select your video. See this one. Okay, select this video here. Just select. Is open video here. Now here. Just copy. Go to your business. Create post. So here, first off, select your image. The location will be Hyderabad city. Just select this one, proper documentation. Just proper file. Select your proper image, the proper location, that is called Hyderabad city. Just I'm selecting here. Select your image. You can promote by direct videos and promote by the YouTube videos also. See here, Hyderabad city. Just come to here, write down school system ERP software in Hyderabad city. Now click for button, learn more. Add your URL, click for publish. How much time taken promote your YouTube URL? Fraction of seconds. That is called your image is very important. Image is very important. Now here, select another video here. Insert by multiple locations. Now here, select by Madhapur. Just copy this YouTube link. Just go to the in the mapping, create a post in this one. Select your button, learn more nothing but your video, maybe website, anything will be you can promote. Next year, write down school ERP software person Madhapur, comma Hyderabad. In this one, before posting, you have checked the your spelling mistakes. Now select here, upload. In this, select your place. Just here, select. Just add your place with the keyword with the YouTube URL. Click for publish. This year, if anybody asking interviews, we can upload the direct videos and we can promote by the Dailymotion, Vimeo, and YouTube videos promote by using Google Mapping. If increase the views on YouTube videos, can using for Google Map also. This is one kind of promotion using with the Google Maps on the business location. Promote on the video views with the keyword and with the image.